What it is really cool. Pretty happening place.
Do that, that'd be great.
Chase the ladies?
Yeah.
My name is Jonathan Segrist. I'm 29 years old. I'm from Colorado, and I've been climbing for 11 years. Spain is, in a lot of ways, it's the international epicenter of modern sport climbing, and I had never been, so it seemed like the obvious choice to check it out.
If you want to send the gnar, you need to like drink the water of the cliff, you know what I mean? If you want to send the gnar, you gotta fill up at the source. We go try a chicane.
Siurana, and more specifically the Canpiggy Pui wall at Siurana, totally took my breath away, right up my alley as far as what kind of style and what kind of rock type and everything I love. So the style there is old school. Everything there is hard, and you know, things are bold and heady.
It's like this one move, and that's a jug over there. It's like the side pull's really bad. Just trying to suss it. Okay, you can take.
Oh, I think that's it. God, that's hard.
Many people were involved with Canpiggy Pui, but I mean, the one that really stands out is Tony Arbones.
My name is Tony Arbones, and I bolted 400 routes in Siurana. For 4 years, I only climbing in Canpiggy Pui, and was nearly every day like a dream.
Last day. I love the roots here. I totally love this wall. I'd say like one of my favorite walls in the world that I've climbed on. So sick. Everything's good. But I barely pulled that one off as the sun was setting and the moon was rising. Yeah, it's majestic. Woo! Tomorrow rest day for sure. Cervezas. Dos, tres, cuatro.